What's up, people, and welcome back. So, let's continue, shall we? Ooh, we got plenty of swimmers here. So, let's start from the top, I guess. Plenty of female swimmers. A mermaid drifting among the waves. Of course you are. Surprisingly good matchup. Yeah, surprisingly indeed. You are dead. Whiskash, you can stay on that one as well. Hopefully she don't have like Quagmire next. Quagsire, not Quagmire, he's from Family Guy. Okay, Gorbis. So I will use Raichu versus that. Yeah, no problem. Okay, what is next? Huntail, huh? So, for now, we'll see a bunch of water Pokemon, pretty much. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, here we have Vaporeon, which actually might survive this petulance. I will probably survive it. And Ice Beam me in the face, right? Let's go Ice Beam me. Shadow Ball. Interesting. Yeah, fourth shield heal as well. So nothing special about that, really. Let's just get in, I guess, for now. Actually did a lot. And let's finish it with Petulance, I guess. Excellent. And Blastoise, huh? Let's go, Raichu. It's pretty bulky, alright. That's great. Maybe I needed it well. So salty. Is it out 130, huh? How many of these swimmers are here? Jeez. They're swimming all around here. And of course everyone got like full team of Pokemon. Of course I will miss. Why wouldn't I miss? Hmm? And I got sweet Giga Drain. Okay, I will use it again, so she'll use healing item next round. Damn, the healing is pretty good. Oh my, Ice Beam. It's gonna hurt a little bit. I should have just started with Giga Drain and not fuck around with sleep powder. That's great. Yeah, got allowed the Giga Drain. Cluster. Yeah, this will be easy. Pretty easy. Quillfish. You know what, let's use Infernape here. And now watch, it will be faster than me and it will use like a waterfall on me. Or maybe not. Or it will still ride and use waterfall on me. Shit might happen, right? Shit might happen. Or maybe not, because I got crit. Oh, the XP was pretty low actually. Pretty low indeed. Artillery, huh? Should go down easily, I guess. Golak! Oh, I can keep battling you. No reason for me to switch yet. So, will you die or no? Golak. Or Golak. Still no confusion. Surprising. Ooh, ice punch, really nasty. No freeze, please. Wow, that is crit. What a nasty crit indeed. Okay, we lost. She was pretty quick to earn me that defeat. Pretty quick indeed. No, it's physics and you're awesome buddy, huh? You are quite skinny. Oh, Venusaur is faster and sharper though. That is pretty surprising. Yeah, pretty surprising indeed. Strife, Infernapes, Close Combat will be enough to kill Epos. Let's do it. It actually might be enough. Yep. Again, Octillery. Keep like the Pokemon, I just keep repeating themselves. Oh well, whatever. I'm here just to beat them all. Don't be cruel. It's so cruel. Earthquake it. Maybe it will die, maybe it won't die. We'll see. Nice. Is dead. Lantern. Can try it with this guy. And he might survive. Well, let's see. Maybe survive or not. Go down. Oh no, you won't. Really, the surf is really going to kill me. Yeah, he's just healing. Alright, never mind. Never mind then. Yeah, on risk, I was just earthquake. And be barrel, huh? He looks pretty funny. Yeah, you were HM slave of mine for quite some time. Cause that is all pretty much you are useful. One more max potion. Okay, we are good to go. Now we are done with this route. And we are on route 229. I have this nice music again. I can have a double battle here. Don't mind if I do. To Ethereal, huh? Yeah, let's see what you have too, I guess. Felix and Dana. God, that Intimidate is nasty. It's gonna screw me over, isn't it? Mighty and I must survive because of that. Of course she will. Oh, maybe not. But that's not my survive. Or maybe not, because I got crit. Okay, good job, team. Another intimate incoming. Yeah, if I'm doing like nothing. Double intimate is really annoying to deal with. That rage is really powerful. Took out 100 crown in one shot. Earthquake will pretty much finish off my infernape. or maybe not. Shit, I should have used full restore. Ah, never mind. Salamence will use outrage on Gengar and kill it, right? Of course, why the hell not? Just my fucking luck. Just my fucking luck. Even credit, of course. Another Urka incoming. I could never get lucky, right? Stupid dragon types. So OP. See how much it will do. Decent chunk. Please hurt yourself. Good. They'll probably heal it. Oh yeah, stupid earthquake. It'll kill Raichu. Oh fuck, they have healing potions. Whew, okay, this is bad. I need to save to unsave X number 2. This is really bad for me now. Get paralyzed, please. Nah, he just won't get paralyzed. This flag one should be down. Hooray! Shit, I should have probably healed on Pokemon. Yeah, let's go with the statue here or UI on the Raichu because it's pretty fast. and full restore my dinosaur. Okay. I should have started healing much earlier. But nope, I was stupid. So the hero just altered Giratina and Gadeor just taking my Minosaur. This is stupid. Why are stupid trainers so strong? Of course! They always get fucking critical hits. Fuck it, let's start the battle from over. Because yeah, that was fucking lost. It was pretty fucking lost. And I did a lot of mistakes there, to be honest. I bet now I will not get that crit that I get last time. It's alright, right? Seems like I didn't need it after all. And now they choose completely different Pokemon. Absolutely probably survive close combat after 90 minutes. And Gardevoir will kill him for nip. And he will survive probably my... Yeah, survive. Fucking survive. I'm gonna throw out the Dark Pulse, I know you want to. Of course. And classic full restore. Great. Fucking fantastic. Oh, Raichu is first one to reach level 100. Good for you, Raichu, good for you. And here come next to do. Okay, I saved it. Slowman is just outreach. Ooh, nice. Got it paralyzed. Okay, I think we won. Yeah, go down, Solomon. What will we lose? Like Dragon Pulse, probably. Stone Legion. My poor Hunchcrow, but you are dead. Yeah, now I played it much more better. Much, much better indeed. That were really tough.